Republicans have questioned the president's place of birth, his personal faith. They shout during his State of the Union speech. They even wag their fingers in his face, as the governor of Arizona did last week. Have they decided that given their desperation to defeat him, they will say and do anything, anything to this president?